Hello everyone, welcome to Pioneer Endless Journey. Now this game I saw on TikTok as a free to download Quest 2 game, and I saw it, thought, hey, you guys might like this. I might even get some buddies of mine who watch my videos to check it out. So, fell over in my chair because it's missing the wheel. You shape. From video games, any kind of system, right? If you like to be close. As well. It's not really what's on the border, but this ain't really a border. Thank you.
I just shot that one-handed. It's because even with the butt stock, regardless, it is still a sidearm. I've seen sidearms with butt stocks before. While it's not the prettiest sight, it is possible.
If you're wondering, guys, why I about if I upload another video for a game, and I'll have to explain it all over again. I made a video, but I'm not going to upload it. I got stuck in the game. So until I figure out what to do, it's not going. That video is not going to get uploaded. Clash 5, I'm not sure what I'm gonna attachment I get. That's sight attachment I get. Damage is so high. no, 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 no. I know what you guys are probably saying, because you're the guy with the fucking gun. Why are you afraid of a spider? I don't give a shit if I have a gun or not. It's a spider. Son of a bitch. Fuck.
See what home does.
Oh, does that?
Are you joking?
What?
Also sucks that I knew what the problem was. It was not really all that good with fire rate or damage.
It's always hard to aim with because there's no reticule, unlike in games like Call of Duty or Battlefield, where there's a reticule that tells you where you're aiming, kind of where the center of the screen is. You don't get that in VR games. It's very difficult because you gotta rely on the aiming to get the job. What the hell? I don't think you guys realize sometimes I'm actually aiming down sights. Shit. Like right now, I'm aiming down sights, but I've been watching some of my own YouTube videos. It doesn't even look like I'm aiming down sights. It's weird. So I'm keeping this ice crystal. Shit. Jesus fucking Christ! Talk about a fucking boss battle, Jesus Christ. What the fuck was that? What the fuck? Yeah, no shit. After this video, there's another game that I'm going to try out that I also think you guys will like a lot, actually. I know if you guys are into the same things that I am, then you definitely like that. actually probably going to be the last run of the video, guys. So,
I make it count.
Yes, I did just do this on purpose. What the hell? Thank you.
shit! Anyway, that's going to be the end of this video. If you've enjoyed today's video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.